Guys, thank you so much. Ladies, tomorrow night on NXT, you'll have a match against Lash Legend and Jakara Jackson, who arguably cost you the women's tag team championships. Is there anything you want to say to them before tomorrow night?
Lash and Jakara are just in the way. We are not done with Jade and Bianca. And soon, we will be women's tag team champions. And so...
Sorry, but this interview's over because all I could talk about what Nia Jax did to me last week. Jackie, that means you can respectfully go. Thank you. Bye.
Nia, if you're watching this, which I know you are, I know you only came to my show last week because you're just jealous of me. You're jealous of me because I have it all. I have the Women's World Championship, I have Daddy Dom, I have the Judgment Day, I have Raquel Rodriguez, and after I beat you at Crown Jewel, I'm gonna have the Crown Jewel Championship too. Oh, I forgot you guys were here.
これうちらのインタビューなんだけど。
I don't care.
あんた、帰れ。
No, I don't care. I know why you guys are mad. You guys are talking about the tag team titles, right? You know Raquel and I used to be the tag team champions before Rhea cost us the titles. You know what that means? That means we could be tag team champions again anytime we
want. お前、うちらのこと舐めすぎだろ! We could fight then. Or we could fight tonight!
You want to fight tonight? Okay.
Liv and Raquel, damage control tonight.